Let's go through some of the calls of the day, if we could, gang. First up, Weiss, you, Ford, downgraded to equal weight Morgan Stanley. They say their electric vehicle strategy is not clear. The target remains $9. You own shares of letter F.
I do, and it's been a great run. But let me ask you this. When they do reveal their electric strategy, what's the stock going to do?
Why are you asking me?
The stock's going to go up.
Why don't you call? You want to call Morgan Stanley?
I want to see. I want you to see what it feels like to sit on this side of the desk.
Can anybody get Weiss in touch with Morgan Stanley about their EV strategy? James Gorman watches this show, by the way. You heard this, Mr. Gorman, from Steve Weiss. You can address it directly to him.
Yeah, I'll tweet out my phone number. Look, I'm staying with Ford. These stocks trade in unison. There's very little divergence. Why? Because there just aren't that many U.S.-based auto companies to buy. Ford does have an EV strategy. When it becomes clear, the stock will take another step up. But I did buy GM, followed my good friend Jim Labenthal into it. I wish he had mentioned it sooner, so I could have gotten in sooner. But Ford will keep going up because it's a cheap stock. It's very cheap. So I'm sticking with it.
Yeah, don't mock Farmer Jim. If without Farmer Jim, you wouldn't have gotten into General Motors. The price target, by the way, goes to 53 at the aforementioned Morgan Stanley, the firm that's done that. Tell me about that.
Jim's had a great call on this, and I do wish I listened to him sooner and got on board sooner.
You can stop right there.
I just want more exposure.
You can stop
in the group
right there. We're going to hold this tape forever. Right? Compliments from you.
Okay. Yeah.
Few and far between. We got to hold this re-racket every time we need one.
I throw them around like manhole covers. Yeah. I'll give you another one. Doc looks very good playing King Lear there in his throne room. But GM will keep going higher. Yeah. You know, there's just a scarcity value, so I think the stocks look well. That's why I'm staying with, and that's why I bought GM. One more.
Okay, Fisker, John Najarian, initiated buy at Citi. Price target, $26. You own Fisker calls. You own NEO calls. You own Tesla calls. You own Lee calls. You previously owned Nikola calls, and you're probably happiest that previously was in that read in terms of Nikola. See, this happens like, it's really incredible. It's really incredible how often, Joe, that happens with John's mic. It's at least once per show.
Fascinating. Yeah, it's fascinating.
It?
I'll just give
or
you a
not.
Name, Scott. Sensata Technologies, which is delivering the electrical components into these EVs. This is a company. It's a small cap. It's $7 billion. I've been in it. Unfortunately, I shook myself out of it a little bit too quickly. Fairly valued with a forward-looking PE somewhere around 30. I think that's a nice complement to some of the EV trades that have been suggested previously. The ticker symbol on that is ST.